I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off automatic capitalization on your Android device. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device and then tap System in this menu. Step 2. Tap Keyboard. Step 3. Tap On-Screen Keyboard. Associated options are displayed. Step 4. Tap Gboard. The next screen shows you settings options for your Google Gboard keyboard. Step 5. Tap Text Correction. Step 6. Swipe down to the Correction section and then tap to toggle off Auto-Capitalization. Going forward, the first word in any sentences that you type on your Android device will no longer automatically be capitalized. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.